typing in. It, you're live.
Yellow?
This is our first live.
Make sure it's on.
I'm typing in this and then.
I don't even think you're typing in.
No, it is on.
Hi, coming live from Chateau Levine. I'm really excited to perform We Are Warriors. And want to dedicate this to workers for keeping through this super crazy time right now. I think so everybody can log on. I think that's how it works, right?
Yeah.
Just like, give it a sec.
Actually, the pin is not on, so I'm gonna do that.
So, we're gonna put a pin in here.
I'm gonna ask them how to give me a story.
Or we can just sing. This is our first time doing this, sort of. The other time that I did Instagram Live is when I'm pretty sure you were there.
The shotgun interviews.
So should we just perform? We're on, right?
We're on.
So, I think we can just go ahead and sing, so. So I took, as you guys may know, I took my song Warrior and just re-recorded it a few days ago and changed it to We Are Warriors, just with everything that's going on right now and how many people have had to, like, how many people are out there fighting for us. Frontliners, essential workers, they are the true heroes right now, the true warriors, and they made me think about this song, so I wanted to record it and put it out and dedicate this to them because we are so grateful for everything that they are doing for us right now. So this goes out to you guys. Stop the desires. Are we like officially like on? Everything's working?
Everything's working, but I can keep trying to do the pin while you talk.
I think it's okay.
Okay.
So I was thinking that we could sing another song while we're at it. I thought I would do it off the cuff. I'm not gonna play the egg on this song. It's harder for some reason. It's kind of like rubbing your head and tapping your stomach. I can try, like I'll bring it in at the end. Both of these songs were, Warrior, which is now We Are Warriors, and Head Above Water were the first two songs that I wrote for my album Head Above Water. Like 5 years ago, a few years ago, when I was going through like Lyme disease, my battle with that. These were the first two songs that I wrote. I felt like I was going through a war and that I was a warrior during that time. And Head Above Water, also my health struggle. So it's like, it feels good to be able to like perform both of these songs for you guys today. And to be releasing We Are Warriors and dedicating it to the front. Just gonna just do the shaker in the beginning. I will literally throw myself off if I do it the whole time. I'll try. We gotta keep the calm before the storm. To keep us safe, to keep us warm. Yeah, lives are what we're fighting for. Can't part the sea, can't reach the shore. And the voice becomes the driving force. We won't let this pull us overboard. God keep our heads above all. Keep our heads above water, don't let us drown. So a lot of tour, so they're asking what's...
Oh, no.
Maybe I shouldn't. So it's being rescheduled for early next year. Okay. Cool. What is your favorite song growing up? I love the Beach Boys. Growing up, any of the Beach Boys songs?
Oh, marriage.
Someone is asking, sure, why not? Go slower. Okay. Someone's saying, come to Spain. I would love to.
Why don't you want to tell them what you're doing in quarantine?
So what we've been doing in quarantine, it's been the three of us. It's been Lauren, Pete, and I. Pete was just accompanying me on the piano. This is Pete Jonas.
Hello, everybody.
What up?
Thank you for listening.
Lore. Y'all. we've just been kind of doing what my eyes watering. Everybody's been doing. Yes, I did my own makeup today. we've been sort of doing what everyone's doing, just like cooking, wiping down packages.
You have some good Swiffer moves.
I'm the Swiffer queen.
Yeah.
That's how I get my cardio in.
Oh, and she taught me how to fold a fitted sheet.
Oh.
Oh, there was a lot of YouTube videos.
My house, and I was supposed to be on tour, so we were like packed and ready to go, had flights booked, rehearsed, and then that didn't happen. So we've kind of just been, I've been organizing, cooking. I cook every day. I was making like 3-4 meals a day, like cooking a lot. So I decided to just like do one huge meal and put it out for like lunch and sort of just have that we would like all graze at and pick at all day. What else have we been doing in quarantine? I've been drinking just like a lot of tea and working on writing music, been recording and writing, which has been nice. We've been watching Schitt's Creek and it's great. There's six seasons and we're on the sixth one right now and it's amazing. It's really well written. It's funny. It's light. It's a feel good. And they're Canadian. And they say my name in it. It's kind of cool. And like the first season, they were like, one of the characters, Stevie, said something about being complicated. And then.
They kept saying, what's complicated.
The guy's name?
David
goes. Said something about.
Goes.
He brought my name up. That was cool.
That was so cool.
I feel like that happens sometimes. I'll watch movies and they just randomly say my name. Yeah.
It's crazy.
I recently bought some new guitars. Got me a bunch of bass guitars because I wanted to start playing the bass. And